Today is Monday. I'm a little tired from last week because it was our mid-stay camp, I think, as you may have saw in one of the videos. Let's see, I'm extremely tired, actually. I've been sleeping a lot the past 2 days, trying to catch up. My friends and I ended up going to bed about every night around 5 in the morning, and then waking up around 7 or 8, and so it was a good mid-stay camp. I'm just really tired now. I think I'll show some pictures from that, because it was actually really interesting and a lot of fun.
Time we could be walking around a zoo with the sun shining down over me and you, and there'll be love in the bodies of the elephants too, and I'll put my hands over your eyes but you'll peek through, and there'll be sun all over our bodies, and sun all down our necks, and there'll be sun all over our faces, and sun. So what the heck, 'cause I'll be laughing at all of your silly little jokes, and we'll be laughing about how we used to smoke all those stupid little cigarettes and drink stupid wine, 'cause it's what we needed to have a good time.
I feel like I'm a bum 'cause I haven't shaved for a while and I haven't had a haircut for a while, but oh well, it'll be okay. And I actually am just really tired and can't think of anything to say. My creativity just goes away when I'm tired. Alright, so now I'm done talking because that's all I can really talk about. So I hope you enjoyed the little interesting inside of our mid-stay camp and the interesting photos and everything, and you know, I'll see everyone next Monday, and I'll have maybe another adventure, but I'm not going to promise anything because I want to wait till the weather starts getting a little warmer, and today's actually a pretty sunny day, so we'll have to see. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys next week. Ciao.